Man, am I glad I can put this one away. If you haven't seen its review, go check it out now since I just uploaded it a minute ago. And this is not a review video, so if you're expecting a review, well, tough luck, since this is really a thank you video. I've reached over 222 subscribers now, 3 times 2. Wait. Well, anyway, this little video, I really like to thank some people that helped me get this far. And first up is Matt Howlett. This guy is really awesome. He's a great guy to talk to, always fun, and he has a great look on life. He is very busy always at making music or programming video games. If you're into mobile gaming, chances are you run into a game that Matt has worked on. But even though he's such a busy guy, also raising his son, who is more pro gamer than most of us, by the way, even though he's still pretty little. But even though he's such a busy guy, he always makes time to make something creative if someone requires it. A lot of shows on the internet feature his music, and I really think it's awesome that he does that. So Matt, thanks a lot. And I think a good way to thank Matt is to give him something. I know he really likes The Apprentice for the CDI, which is, by the way, indeed a great game, one of the best for the system. However, Matt does not have a CDI, so Matt, this one, it's now yours. I'm just sending it to you, you don't have to pay for anything. I also give you a controller to make the thing a bit more playable, since otherwise it's pretty hard to beat level 1. So just Matt, thank you. You're a great guy. Now next up, I'd like to thank RetroWare TV. This place is pretty awesome. If you're a retro gamer, check it out. I especially like to thank Ben from Video Game Takeout, who, well, if there's one person who plugged me really a lot, it's Ben. I mean, whenever there's a link to my channel, chances are Ben put it there. He's really crazy like that. But I like it. Thanks a lot, Ben. Awesome. And the next guy I really like to thank is Swag Show. You might know him from his awesome show. He has a really great show, makes great reviews, and he made a contest once for the next reviewer, and he announced me winner for some reason, which is awesome. Funny thing is that I was around 68 subscribers around that time, and I was planning on making a special for 75 subscribers, and he announced me winner in like 3 days, bam! My subscriber amount more than doubled, so that was really surprising and awesome. Swag Show, thanks a lot, man. Great to know you, Nick. Awesome. Now the next guy I really want to thank is this little son of a bitch. It's Fudge Beardo. This guy, he made a little contest for that stupid helicopter game, and it's a really annoying game. I made a little fun review about it, and I didn't win, but he still plugged me, and that gave me a lot of subscribers, man. That was awesome. You rock. Thanks. Also check out his buddy's channel, Jumble Junkie, since I think that stuff is really good too. Well, I think that's everyone I had to thank. Oh right, I still need to thank you guys, of course, the viewers. Well, to do that I thought up with a little contest thingy. It's just answer one question right. First 3 to get it right win this really weird clock thing. Which, well, takes some use to get the time right on it, but it's still pretty neat. Anyway, just answer me this. What is the 7th CDI, so Philips CDI system game, I reviewed? What was the 7th game I reviewed? Answer this, put it down there, or, well, just put it down there on the comments. And the first 3 will get that thing, no matter your age, or where you're from, I don't care. I'll just send it to you and you can tell the time if you can figure it out. So that's about all the thank yous for real now. And just one last thing. I'm not sure if there's any interest in this, but if there are any questions and people like to get to know me better, then just put them down there also, or send them by mail or PM. And I will see if I make a video, a little FAQ video about those. As I said, I really don't know if there's any interest in this sort of stuff. I'm just throwing it out there as an idea. You know, you guys like that, then I'll make it. If the response is not that great, then I'll just skip it and don't mention it ever again. So, that was about all I had to say. I really like to thank you guys again. You're awesome all, and until next time, take care. Contest from that stupid helicopter game. Really, man. Come on, I need to get in.